Hello and welcome to FieldWire. In this video, we are going to review how to manage your subscription and license count. This video is for users with the account role of account owners or managers. To learn more about account roles, check out our video on permissions, which is linked in the description below. To view your subscription, click on the Account tab from the Home dashboard. Here, you will have the option to manage your subscription or update your credit card information, as well as see how many licenses you have purchased on your account. FieldWire offers unlimited projects and unlimited data, but charges by the license. A license is used when a user is invited onto your account or onto a project on your account, regardless of permission level or account role. If users have been added to your account beyond the licenses you purchased, they will show up as overage charges. To see if your account is incurring overage charges, head over to the Account People tab from the Home dashboard. Here you can see all the users covered by your account. Anyone on this screen is being paid for by your account. If the number of users on this screen exceeds your license count, you are incurring overage charges. Since licenses are transferable and not linked to an email, simply increase your license count on your subscription to stop incurring overages. To increase your license count on your subscription, click on Manage Subscription from the Account People tab. You can also stop incurring overages by removing users from your account on the Account People tab. To see which projects each user is on, select the blue number in the Projects column. To remove users from your account to reduce overages or liberate licenses for other users, select the blue number in the Projects column and click Remove from All Projects, then remove them from your account by clicking on the three dots next to their name. You will no longer be charged for that user as an overage, or if you were not incurring overages, you have now liberated an extra license that can be used for someone else. To see a summary of the People tab data in spreadsheet format, click the button that says Export User List. The file that is sent to you shows each user and the projects they are on. To bill users by project, you can export this log monthly and track the number of months a user was on a project. As an account owner or manager, you can edit account user profiles from the Account People tab by clicking on the three dots next to their name. You can update the company field and use naming conventions to show the user's region or division. You will not be able to edit any of the fields on the project users or other account managers. In general, account users are reserved for internal teammates, and project users are for external stakeholders. Sort the access or company columns to review the users on your account. You can also see which users are being covered by your account from within a project on the People tab in the lower left of the toolbar. Here you will see a green dollar sign when the user is covered on your account and a gray dollar sign when the user is not covered by your account. For more detailed information on billing and managing your subscription, please check out our help article, linked in the description box below. If you have any questions, please contact us at support@fieldwire.com.